Uh-huh, yes, got it. Yes.
I have a call too.
Yes, I think I have time today.
Yes, I have time. I think.
Never mind.
I want a big girl watch too, so I'll just make one. Mm. Now for the hands.
Let me call you back. You want a watch, huh? Hmm. Honey, come here. Let's make you your own watch. First comes the watch face, then comes the frame. Turn it over and put in the back piece. Perfect! Now for the fun part. Hello, kitty! Why don't you stay a while? Stick this piece onto the back. And add some color. Can't go wrong with pink, right? Now attach them. And slide in your favorite watch. Look! Ava, check it out!
Wow! Put it on! Is this really all for me? I wonder what time it is. Yay!
Okay, back to work.
Yeah, me too! Yep, I'm on it!
It's coming together. How about yours? Ava? Wanna see a magic trick?
Okay.
There's something behind your ear.
What? I'm rich! Anything else back there?
Let's see.
Wow, I love this game!
Ooh, here's another one.
This is fun!
Can't forget about this one. And this one, too.
And here?
That's right.
Look at all these coins! Wow!
It's all yours.
Whoa, awesome! I have to keep it safe. Whoa!
That's one tiny little pouch.
I don't think they're all gonna fit. Get in there! Come on! Mom, look! It's impossible!
Impossible's not in my vocabulary. Just watch. First, cover the cardboard. Now add short wooden pegs and place a spring over them. Now put this piece here and slide it through this cardboard piece. Now glue on this wooden piece. In comes the coins! Time to close up the box. There we go! And to make the outside more fun, turn it into a cute face. Someone's hungry for coins. Here you go. He can hold all your coins.
But how?
I'll show you. Ready? Now drop it onto the tongue. Push. Okay, now you try.
Cool! Okay. Here you go. Bon appetit! He's taking it! Wow, this is great! This may take a while. Woohoo! What's that? He's still hungry!
The load's done already. Great! Oh no!
Wait! Are those my pants?
And your sweatshirt! Honey, I'm afraid I have some bad news.
They shrunk? Ugh!
I feel terrible. But accidents happen.
Think I can pull this off as a dress? This isn't working!
Or maybe it is. Have an old box lying around? With the right cuts, it can turn day right around. Have a nice flight, honey!
Hey, Mom!
Wait, Luna! No!
Emergency landing!
I bought you a new backpack!
Cool! I love it! And it's pink! You're the best!
Yay!
Whoa! We're gonna be best friends! Good tea, right? I have cookies, too! Want a sip? Yummy! So, as I was saying… Oh! You want to switch? Awesome! Once upon a time… Woohoo! Oh no! Backpack? Where are you? Huh? What have I done? Stupid windy day! Ugh! My best friend! Mom!
Uh-huh. Hurry, Annie.
Uh-huh. be so mad at me. Can I bring this box? It's kind of like a backpack. Oh, markers! Whoa! Okay, I'm ready!
I'll call you back. Annie? Why don't you use your backpack?
It's gone, okay? It blew away with the wind! It's all my fault!
Oh, honey. Wait, your patch! I have a brilliant idea! Hmm. Be right back. Look, a kitty head shape! That's better. Some color will bring it to life. This way, no one will know it's cardboard. There! Once it's dry, add some features. Aw, so cute! Can't forget the whiskers and a bow. Now for the backside. Put hot glue all around the border. Then place a strip of cardboard down. Then the topper. Oh, Annie, look what I made you!
Is that a purse for me? It's so cute! And it can hold a lot of stuff! All my pens, too! Yay!
Okay, school time!
I really need a haircut.
Mom, I'm bored! Whoa! Ooh, candy! Aw, it's empty! I wanna have some fun! Wow! I can stick my tongue out, too! Look!
Hmm, I'm not feeling this.
Ooh, what's this? This looks interesting. Whoa, I wonder what's inside. Wow, look at this. I'm gonna put them on. I'll put one right here. This is awesome! They're like tattoos. I look so cool!
Where did he go?
Liam!
Oh, coming, Mommy! What do you think?
What have you done? You can't go out like this! We need to take the band-aids off!
Ouchie! No! It hurts!
Get back here! We don't have time for this!
Stay back!
Oh, I'm too old for this! Liam! Come here right now!
No! You can't make me!
Sit down! Give me your arm! I think I know how to fix this. And it'll be pain-free! I'll dip a cotton swab into the Vaseline, then rub it over the Band-Aid. Now I can just peel it off. There. That wasn't bad, was it?
Huh? Where did it go?
Now for the rest. Now I can see your handsome face. Okay, let's go.
She missed one. Shh. It's our secret. Vroom, vroom! Screech! Beep, beep! That was a close one! Out of the way! Coming through! Nothing can stop me!
Sha-la-la-la-la, vacuuming the room. I feel so alive. Does it get any better than this? Hoop-dee-doo-dee-doo!
Wait a minute. Hit the gas! Vroom! Woohoo! Faster! Faster!
How does the house get so messy? Huh? The vacuum isn't sucking. What's wrong with this? I don't get it. It's not working. This is so strange. How did that happen? Oh, I should have known.
Hey, Mom! Let's roll!
Really, Chloe? I'm trying to clean. This belongs in the trash.
Aw, you always ruin my fun!
On second thought…
It's so unfair!
Wait, why are you looking at me like that?
I have an idea. I'll cut sections from the pizza box. Then I'll get my glue gun. I'll start with this piece. I'll put glue along the edge. That's enough. Now I can stick it to this large rectangle. I'll do the same with the other side. I've scored a long strip of cardboard. This'll let me bend and shape it. I'll use glue to hold it in place. I can put this to one side. I've cut a hole in a soda cap. I'll push two straws through it. I want it to be a snug fit. I don't want it coming loose. So I'll use glue to secure it. I'll go around the outside of the cap, I've cut a small hole on the top of the cardboard. The straws can go through that and come out of this hole. Next, I'll need more soda caps. I'll push a wooden rod through a straw. The straw is slightly smaller than the wooden rod. The soda caps can go on either end. Then I'll use glue to hold everything together. Let's try it out! Wow! Look at it go! I'll fix these to the underside of the cardboard. I'll add some finishing touches, like lights and windows. I'll slip a balloon over the soda cap. I'll inflate the balloon. Time for a test drive! Look out!
What the? What is this?
Whoa! This is awesome!
I knew you'd like it.
Thanks, Mom!
Don't mention it, honey.
I can't wait to try it out. I think it's ready! Start your engines! Whoa! I love it! It's so fast!
Oh no! Oh no! It's gonna crash!
Oops! Sorry, Mom!
I hope you've got insurance. I should have thought of this earlier. Let's do this! Go!
This is so exciting! Keep going, Mom! Ah, stay back!
Bash it!
It's looking right at me!
Hit it harder! I'm trying my best! There's only one thing for it. You're on your own!
What? Get back!
Nope, I don't want to mess with spiders.
Taxi!
I hope it doesn't follow me.
This is more like it. Sun, sand, sea, and no spiders.
Huh?
Nice try, but we need to fix this.
Do I have to?
Wait a second. I can use this cup. I'll turn it into a spider catcher. Yeah, this'll do. Watch this. You're mine, spider. I got it!
It's huge!
Okay, it's time to go. You can't stay here. Time to brighten up this place. Ah, that's better. Let's play. Vroom, vroom! Hey, Barbie! Hi, Ken! Wanna hang out? Yeah, of course!
Oh my gosh, they're gonna kiss! It's so romantic!
Ah, save yourself! It's a monster!
A monster? Where?
Ah, smash! Take that! You can't stop me!
Somebody! Save us! Ken dolls and children first!
I'm so mad! You're mine!
No, not him! Take the blonde one!
Smash, smash!
What's going on in here?
Good! Peony dolls! I'll destroy your town!
Phew. I'm exhausted. Being the bad guy's hard work. But someone's gotta do it. Time for a break.
That's what she thinks. Not so fast, young lady. Forgetting something? You need to tidy this up. You always make such a mess. Look at it.
Fine. But I'm not happy about it. Ugh. This is so unfair. What's this? It's probably not important.
What the? Did you just throw this at me?
There. That's the last car. I think I'm done.
What? Are you kidding me? It's still a mess. Clean it. Right now.
I was hoping you wouldn't notice. You can be mean, Mom. There's so much paper. I can't pick it up.
Try harder. Hold on. I have an idea. I'll make a cut across the box so it opens like this. Now I'll cut a small section out of it. Just like this. I can remove this piece. I'll apply glue to a soda cap. Then I'll stick a wooden rod on it. I'll punch two holes in the side of the box. And I'll push the rod through them. Next, I'll cut a square of card. I'll put glue at the top and bottom of it. I'll place the card in the box. And I'll wrap it around the rod. I'll stick card to it. I'll layer it up. I'll make small cuts into the card. That should do it. Now I'll decorate the box. I want it to look good. Aw, it looks fun. I think it's ready. It's a mini vacuum. It'll pick up all the paper. Look what I've got.
Whoa! That's so cool! You made that? It's just what I need.
Let's try it out. Look, it's picking up the paper.
Mom, you're blowing my mind. Okay, it's my turn. Don't let me down, little guy. It's working! This is great!
She did it! She did?
Like totally blah blah blah. I need a manicure.
I don't believe it. Aw.
Huh? Oh, hey, Mommy!
Okay, I better go. I love a good gossip.
Ooh, Mom's phone! I want it! So close!
Oh no, you don't. Don't touch my phone. Ah, that's good.
Nice and easy does it!
Shoot, get away!
I just wanted a cookie. She totally bought that. I've got it! Wow! I feel so grown up! We should do lunch. I know a great little place. It's been so long.
Huh? What's Meg doing?
Yeah, bring the teddy bears.
No! My phone!
Nice catch, Mom.
What did I say? Don't do that again! Hang on. I have an idea. I can use this box. Yeah, this might work. I'll cut a rectangle from the box. Now I need a pencil. Time to unleash my inner artist. I want to sketch the outline of a phone. Next, I'll cut it out. Now I need to assemble it. I'll start with these pieces. I'll apply glue around the edge. I don't need a lot. Then I'll wrap cardboard around it. Then I'll stick the back to it. So far, so good. I'll do the same with the other part. Next, I'll join them together. That's perfect. It's a flip phone. But I can't leave it like this. I need to decorate it. I'll paint it pink. I want to go around the keys and make sure I stay in the lines. Now I'll paint the keys. I'll use a bright pink for them. I'll do the same color around the edge. Can't forget about the tip. Meg is gonna love this. She'll be so surprised. I'll paint this part white. Don't want to miss any spots. I wish I had a phone like this. I'm pretty jealous. I'm almost done. I just need to add the finishing touches. I'll add pink to the sides. And then a little bright yellow. I think that should do it. I'll add an image for the screen. Oh, Meg. I have something for you. What do you think?
What? No way! This is amazing! I need to make an important call. Hello? Is that the nail salon?
Hello? Yes.
Yeah, I want to book a manicure.
Yeah, for my daughter and myself.
Sounds good to me!
Perfect.
Oh, wow! Did you see that?
Wait, what happened?
Something's wrong with the TV.
It's not working.
Come on, I don't have time for this. It's so unfair.
What's wrong, honey?
Look, the TV's broken.
Huh? Not on my watch. Let me have a look at it. This is a problem. It's gone, sweetie.
It's a cruel, cruel world.
I need to fix this. I know. Look what I've got.
What's that?
I'll show you. You wanted to watch TV, right? Well, if I turn this handle… The screen moves! Look at it go!
Wow! That's so cool!
It sure is. Here you go, honey.
I've not seen this show before.
It's one of my favorites. Ooh, I've got some spare cardboard. I can definitely use this. Check this out, Mindy. You always wanted a pet, but this one is pretty special.
Ooh, money! I'm rich! So I give it to the cat?
It's hungry.
Whoa! It's a bank! That's amazing! We can save for a new TV!
I'm glad you like it.
Come on, Dad, let's watch the show!
Wow, did you see that? This movie's amazing! I could totally do that. It doesn't look so hard.
Sure, Bob. I'm so sleepy.
Pow, pow.
take that! And that!
Ugh! Those hands are weapons! I'm not taking any risks. Let's make you nice and cozy. That's better. I feel safe. I can't hear a thing. Okay. Are you kidding me? She's worse than her dad. I can't take it any longer. There's only one thing for it. You're going to bed.
Ooh! How much do you weigh?
No more candy for you. I'll never get her up the stairs. What am I gonna do? Wait a second. Do your kids like to sleep, but they snore all the time? Well, worry no more. We're here to help. Try out anti-snoring tape. Your kid will be sleeping like a baby. Don't miss out. Order yours today. That's just what I need. I must have it. And now I wait. Wow, that was fast. Let's try it out. I'll just close your mouth, then I'll stick the tape to it. I'll gently press it down. I want to seal it. That should do it. Ah, now I can watch the movie. What? Are you kidding me? It's finished! Oh well. I guess I'll catch up on my beauty sleep. Sweet dreams, honey.
What the?
For tonight's dinner, we're eating healthy. And that means a hearty salad. Can't forget the cucumber. I love them so much I'm eating the whole thing. And in you go! Ouch! What is that? The wood's embedded in my skin! I gotta get this thing out! This wouldn't work, would it? I'd better not. That was a bad idea. A shot glass? I've gotta have something in here. Matches? I may as well try, right? If you have a splinter like Lily's, take a match and light it up. Use it to heat up the inside of a shot glass. Once the fire goes out, place the glass over the area with the splinter. It just fell right out, see? And it was painless. And I hate to get rid of you, but from now on, I'm using this bad boy. Smooth and splinter-free.
Come on, almost there! I'm gonna do it!
Lose!
Ah! Why? That always happens! It makes me so mad! Stupid game! I hate it! Take that!
Don't do it!
Let me at it!
You've got some anger issues. I have an idea. You can't beat me, Gina!
Oh, yeah? Not again! No! I wanna smash something!
Not this time!
Huh? Oh, it's made of cardboard! Good idea, Dad! Let's play again!
Okay, Gina. You continue the sequence.
I'm not so sure about this. But I'll give it a go. What's after four? Oh, I know! There. What do you think?
What the? No, no, no! That's not right! I can't believe what I'm seeing! It's like this. See? It's pretty simple. We've been over this before. Go back to your desk. Who can do this properly?
That was the worst day ever! I'm never going to school again!
What's wrong, sweetie?
The stupid numbers were backwards! I tried my best!
That's not good. But I think I can help. We shall train in the ancient art of writing. I've studied under the masters, like Grandma. It'll be hard, but it will get results.
What is happening right now?
We shall begin. Clear your mind. Be at one with the pen and the numbers. See them. Feel them. Be them. You are them. They are you.
I totally can!
Show me! The pen is an extension of you!
Whoa! I did it! I can't believe it! That was amazing! I want to try it again! Here goes! It's so easy!
My work here is done. Wait!
Pretty impressive, huh?
No. That's terrible, Tina.
But I can't help it!
This is gonna be tougher than I thought. But I won't give up. I'll make a numbers template from this piece of cardboard. Next, I need some glue. I'll put a small dab on this bead. Then I'll stick it above the number one. I'll do the same with different colors of beads. I'll place them around the edges of the numbers. Until it looks like this. This will solve everything, Gina.
Whoa! That is so cool! Stand back, Dad! I just need to follow the shape of the numbers. This makes it so much easier. I can't make a mistake now. That's it! I finished!
You have mastered the numbers. You are ready.
I couldn't do it without you, Dad. Bye!
Feeling lucky, Tina?
I think you'll be surprised.
I've heard that before.
He's not looking. I'll use the number template. This'll show him. I wrote the numbers!
Are you kidding me? This is why I have gray hair. Just sit down.
Ah, it's beach time. Let's go!
Catch this throw! You're doing great running in that water and hitting that ball! Beach day selfie! Ah, the sun is so warm.
Oh, everything hurts!
Ugh, don't touch me! My sunburn is too bad to touch you! What are we gonna do?
Wait! I think I know what to do! We have this aloe vera plant! We can use this to help treat our sunburn. I'll use a knife to carefully slice off the skin. Oh yeah! Look at all that aloe gel! A spoon will scoop it all up! Perfect! Just like that! And now to put it in the blender. Lid on, and time to blend it! There we go. Not too long at all. It's more liquidy, so now I can pour it in an ice cube tray. Just like that. And of course, there's the next step. Freezing it! The aloe ice cubes are ready! Okay, you watching? Check this out! It's cooling and healing! Aloe is great for burns. Look at that! My skin is so much better already! No way! Hand that over! We have a whole tray. You can have your own. Oh my gosh!
Hmm. I didn't know that. Huh? What is that?
Ouch! What's going on?
Ugh! I thought I had it! Time for another piece of gum! Mmm, chewy! This is so annoying!
Tina? Why is there gum everywhere? Oh, I see. You're trying to blow a bubble. Let your old man show you how it's done.
Okay. Here you go. I warmed it up for you. I'm just kidding. Have a fresh piece.
It's pretty easy. Chew the gum and then blow a bubble.
Whoa! That is so cool!
Oops. I got too ambitious. I'll do it again. Check it out. Think you can do it?
Here goes! Whoa! It's working! That was awesome!
I hate being ill.
My poor little guy! You're burning up! That's not good. We need to get you better. Time for Nurse Mommy.
What's that?
I'm joking. I need this. A little bedside humor. This is what we need.
But I don't like that. It's yucky.
But you need to get better. Open wide.
No! Eek! Mom? I don't want it! Ugh. Look, Mommy. Mmm. I want a soda.
I think I know how to get him to take the medicine. Start with an empty Coke can and open up the middle. Place the cough syrup into the can. Then fold the can back over. And put a straw into the cough syrup. I got you a soda, dear. Drink it all up.
Mmm. Thanks, Mom.
Good boy.
Mmm. Tastes different. But I like it.
Ugh. When Daddy said he was buying my car, I thought it would be something bigger. But I suppose this is fun. Vroom, vroom.
What a great day. Ooh, this seems like a good spot. The ideal place to admire Mother Nature's work. Ah, it's good to take time out from the busy day. Oh, cool.
Pow, pow.
Oh, wow. Look at that car.
Hey, get back here.
Oh, look at that. A cup pyramid. It would be a shame if someone destroyed it. Challenge accepted. Woohoo! Look at that!
Ow! My head! I hate littering. Hold on. I think I can use this. Let's get to work. It's time to get creative. I love this part. I'll start by drawing eyes on the cup. That's the first one done. Now for the second one. Okay, next I'll draw the nose. This is gonna look so cute! Then it's time for the mouth. What a happy-looking cup. Now I'll give it rosy cheeks. I'll use the pen to draw whiskers. Once that's done, I can put it to one side. I'll cut bunny ears from a piece of paper. I'll stick them onto the cup. But I'm not done yet. I'll apply glue to a soda cap. I'll stick another cap to it. Next, I'll need a rubber band. I'll place this around the caps. Just like this. I'll use tape to hold it in place. I don't want it coming off. That seems pretty secure. Next, I'll make two cuts on the side of the cup. I'll do the same on the other side. They just need to be small cuts. Now I'll roll them up. Next, I'll need the soda caps. I'll slip the rubber band over the cuts. And make sure the caps are inside the cup. Now I can twist the caps. I want to make it nice and tight. It's ready! I made a second bunny cup. Whoa! Look at them!
Wait, are those bunnies? Oh my gosh, they're so adorbs! This car is so last season!
Oh, hey!
How's it going? Can I see that? Oh, it's just a cup. Hmm, it needs a little more sparkle. I know what to do.
What? Is that gold dust? My bunny looks so boring now. Come on. How'd you do that?
It's not important. Let's have a race. Ready? Go!
Go, bunny, go!
Look at them! I'm winning!
No! No way! Hang on a second. Stop! This is the best day ever! I don't believe it! I dropped the car! This is so cool! It's beautiful! I've never been so happy! Just be cool. And run away!
Nothing like a home-cooked meal. The secret ingredient is love. And a whole lot of herbs. It just adds so much flavor. Mmm, it smells lovely. In they go. Now I can give it a stir.
Hey, Mom! Something smells good!
Is that your famous pasta sauce?
It sure is.
Wait, huh?
That can't be the time! I'm late! I need to go!
But… what about dinner?
Oh, that's right. Just keep stirring it. Don't let it burn. What just happened? Is this some kind of joke? This isn't so hard. But it's so boring. How did that get up there?
At least I can practice my yoga.
I'm so done with this. I need to do some online shopping. I've no idea what that is. Huh. What's this? I'll get it. And now I wait. Whoa, that was quick. I love spending money. This is the answer to all my problems. I'll place it into the pan. Then I'll let it do all the hard work. Round and round it goes. I don't need to lift a finger. I'm so smart. And now, I can relax. Cooking isn't so hard. Ah, I could get used to this.
I'm back. Betty, what are you doing?
Isn't it obvious? I'm cooking, Mom.
Oh, who's your little robot friend?
But does it pass the taste test?
Hmm. Wow! It's a delight to the taste buds!
Told you!
It's like living in the future. Well done, honey.
I thought this book would have more pictures. I hate homework. Ugh, I can't do this anymore. I need some entertainment. This is more like it.
Betty, are you in there? How's the studying going? Wait a second. What are you doing? You should be learning! Instead, you're playing video games! Not anymore! Stop it!
This game is awesome!
Huh? Give me your phone.
I'm kinda busy right now.
Now, young lady, I mean it.
This is so unfair!
Unbelievable. I know how to stop you playing silly games. Your phone is going to jail. It belongs under lock and key. And I have the key. I'll keep it right here. There's no way you can get it. You can have it back when you've finished your homework. Here you go.
What am I supposed to do with this? Maybe I can pick the lock. I might lose a tooth, but it's worth it!
This is pretty sad to watch.
It's not working! Fine. You win. This time. I'll do the stupid homework. But I'm not happy about it.
I think it's working. Hmm. You can do it, sweetie.
Wait! I've got it! I know what to do. At least I hope I do.
5 plus 5 is, 10.
Phew. I'm drained now. Can I have my phone now?
I'm so proud of you.
Let me get the key.
You've earned this. You can have your phone now. You honored your side of the deal.
Gimme, gimme, gimme! I've missed you so much! Let's never be apart again! Wow, this is tough. I'm not sure about this. I just need to check something. Ugh, I can't find it. Oh, that's what I'm looking for. Hmm, just what I thought. So that means… I've got it! It's so simple! The answer is 10! I did it! I can't believe it!
Huh? Oh good, you're in here. How's it going, dear?
Look, Mom! I solved the problem!
Huh?
This is for you. You're working so hard! Really, Mom? You didn't have to do that.
Mom! You shouldn't have! You got me a cell phone? Is this for real?
I hope it's okay.
Oh my gosh! Woohoo! This is the best gift ever!
Phew. She likes it. I'll let you get back to your homework.
Wait! Don't go! We need to take a selfie!
I haven't put on my makeup.
Smile! Everything to be perfect! I need to find a gift. Maybe I can use this bottle. It doesn't look good. Wait. How about this? Nope. A book, maybe? Nah. What about this chopping board? None of these things will do. Come on, think!
Ooh, what's that?
I could make Mom a cake. It can't be that difficult, right? Hang on. This is the one! It looks yummy! Time to get to work. I'll need my ingredients. And just like that, I've got a cake! It just needs to bake. Wow, I'm a natural. But it looks nothing like the picture. How did that happen? Hmm, what should I do? I don't have a piping bag. What can I use? Oh, this bottle could be handy. I'll remove the cap. Yeah, I think this might work. I'll need to make some alterations. Luckily, I have my scalpel. I'll make cuts into the edge of the bottle cap. I want to remove a small section. Just like this. Next, I'll need an apple. This will give my frosting some flavor. Then I can put the cap on. I'm ready to finish my cupcake. I just need to squeeze the bottle. And I have a frosted cupcake. Mmm, it looks good. I can eat it right now. There's one thing missing. It needs a candle. And I'm done. I hope Mom likes it. Ooh, I better take this hat off. Hey, Mom!
I'm having the best day! Oh, hey, Miles!
Butler. Get over here.
Huh? Maybe he can't see me.
Ah, I'm so sleepy. Maybe I'll have a nap.
Ah, you're here at last. Your breakfast, sir. We have the crunchiest cornflakes for you. I'm sure you'll enjoy them. And of course, the freshest milk. Bon appetit, sir.
Ew.
Is this some kind of joke?
Huh?
Do you even know me? I'm not gonna eat this. Of course, sir.
What the? Where did this come from? Oh well, I'm awake now. What's going on over there?
I think I know how to fix this. How about some candy? Huh? Huh? It's gummy bears.
Hmm. I do like candy.
Gimme, gimme! Excellent choice, sir. It'll add a splash of color to your cereal. Just how I like it. Now leave me alone. This looks much better. I can't wait to try it. Mmm, it's so good. But I'm done. I couldn't eat another bite. Ooh, my puppet. Something isn't right here. Nah, this is boring. I'm done with it. Ooh, this looks more like it. Huh, this isn't as much fun as I thought it would be. Butler! Get over here! Here you go, sir. Hey, this looks good. This is just what I need. You did well, Butler. I'll need some money. Let's try it out. I'll put the money in here. When I press a button, candy comes out.
Whoa, that's so cool!
What is that poor person doing?
Huh? It's empty.
Life can be so cruel. There's so much candy! And it's all mine! Mmm, it tastes so good.
Ooh, they do look good. Hmm, that gives me an idea. I've painted the cereal box a nice pink. Now I need to sketch out a square on it. It's good to use a ruler for this part. Then it's time to cut it out. Then I'll place a toilet roll tube on the box. I'll draw around it with a pen. I'll hold it in place so it doesn't slip. I'll keep that for later. I'll cut that out, too. Now I'll go back to the toilet paper tube. I've marked out a small square. I'll cut that out. I'll follow the lines. That's perfect! Now I can insert this to the box. I want to make sure the part that's cut out is inside the box. Now I'll flip the box over. I've cut a flap in the back. Next, I'll mark out a rectangle in the bottom corner. It doesn't need to be big. And I'll cut that out, too. I folded a piece of card and I'll apply glue to it. I'll stick this below the tube at an angle. Next, I need two small pieces of card. I'll stick them on either side of the tube. These need to be at an angle, too. I've made a small box from card. This'll go below the slot. I'll place clear plastic over the large square. I want to make it fun.
Wow! That looks good!
I think it's ready.
It's exactly what I wanted. I love it! If I turn the dial, goodies come out.
Hmm. Where'd she get that?
I want it!
Butler!
Go get it! What are you waiting for?
Can I help you?
You're coming with me.
Do I get a choice in this?
Hello.
Hey, you.
Charming. I'd rather not.
Right. So, you're handsome.
I know. What's that you've got?
Oh, this? It's my squishy vending machine.
Wow, it looks great. This is my candy machine.
Wow.
If you press this, you can get some tasty treats. Pretty neat, huh?
Yeah. I don't have anything in my machine. It's the one thing wrong with it.
Yeah, that's pretty disappointing. But I can fix that. Butler!
Whoa! Squishy toys!
I'll take those. I love these little things.
Me too! We can put them in the squishy machine! In you go!
Great idea!
I'll take that.
Keep going.
That's it! Dump them all in!
That was the last one.
We can twist the dial now. If we spin it around, the squishy pops out.
Whoa, that's awesome. What a great machine. This is the best day.
I know what would make it better.
What are you doing? Butler, call security. False alarm, but be on standby.
Life is full of surprises. And they're not always good ones. Oof. Every single time. And until we learn to see the future, these unforeseen twists and turns will continue to wreak havoc on our lives.
Seriously? I can't win here. Help me!
We'll show you hacks for all those unexpected emergencies.
It's time for bed, Tina. Sweet dreams.
Ah, I'm nice and cozy. It's really dark. What if there's a monster in here?
Tina, I'm coming for you. I need a new friend.
Who's there? I have a torch and I'm not afraid to use it! I mean it! Ha! I know karate! There's no one. Hmm. I must have been imagining it. Okay. I'll try and get to sleep. That was so real.
It was. And it isn't over. I'm your worst nightmare.
Who said that? That's it! Dad!
Are you okay? What's wrong?
There's monsters in my room! They're everywhere!
Monsters, huh? Let me check it out. There's no one here. Everything is okay. But I'll leave the light on.
Phew. Thanks, Dad.
Get back to bed, honey.
Good night, Dad. He's the best. Ugh. I can't get to sleep. The light's too bright. There's only one thing for it. Daddy!
What is it now?
The light is keeping me awake.
Hmm. I can see how that'd be a problem. I think I have an idea. First, I need a piece of cardboard and some glue. I'll apply the glue along one side of the cardboard. Just like this. Then I'll fold it over. I want to create a box. I'll press on it gently to make sure it sticks. Next, I'll take a knife and cut out a shape. I'm making a star. I'll do this all over. Then I'll cover the box in blue paper. I'll cut out the stars on the paper, too. I'll place it over a bulb to create a nightlight. This should help you get to sleep. Now it's time to close your eyes.
Thanks, Daddy.
I'll see you in the morning.
Good night.
Good night. Wait.
Shh. She can't know I'm here.
You've got it, buddy. Okay, that was weird. Huh? Where did the clown go? I must be tired.
You're so cute.
Yes, you are.
Uh-oh. My tummy's rumbling. I need something to eat.
Ooh, I know.
A delicious lollipop. That'll do the job. I'm looking forward to this. What the? Hey, Hey! Find your own lollipop! Quit it! Back off, fish! Ow! That fish is mean! Mommy! It hurt me!
What's all the noise? What happened? I need to do something. Ah, I know. I can use a shell. It'll be like tweezers. Hold still.
Ow, ow, ow!
Huh? You did it, Mom!
Now I can enjoy my lollipop! Uh-oh. I spoke too soon. Mom?
What is it now? These guys again. Being a parent is tough. We get it. But we're here to help. We've come up with some amazing hacks to make life easier. There's no need to thank us. It's just what we do. I love this shade of blusher. Oh, someone's calling me. I better answer it. Hello? Oh, hey, girl. Really? I don't believe it.
Pop, pop, pop! Oh, Mom's on her phone. I want to do that. You don't say. You have to be there.
Okay, catch up later.
Oh, so long! I'm such a grown-up.
But I need a real phone.
I shouldn't. But I can't resist! The perfect crime.
Aw, there's my beautiful girl.
Busted! Retreat! Retreat! I'm not giving up! Nice and easy.
Oh, you need a little powder, Annie. Tickle, tickle!
Cute, Mom. Okay, this time.
Aw, are you giving me a hug? That's so sweet! I need this.
Yeah, that's exactly what I was doing. This is getting ridiculous.
Mommy needs to get ready.
I'll never get that phone!
Looking good. I better get my gloves.
Aha! The perfect distraction! I need to be quick. We should totally do lunch!
Here they are. They feel so soft.
Sounds good to me! Oops!
Annie? No! I'll save you!
Whoa! How did you do that?
I'm so disappointed in you, Annie.
Sorry, Mom.
You can't play with my phone. Hang on. Maybe you don't have to. I have a great idea. This box is just what I need. Time to get to work. I'll start with a small square of cardboard. I'll make a quick sketch. It'll be the outline of a phone. I feel so artistic. Now I'll add some details. This'll be the keys. So far so good. Then I'll draw the screen. Next I'll do the same over here. This'll be the other side of the phone. I'm glad I've got a steady hand. Then I need to cut it out. That was easy. I'll flip these two pieces over. I'll need my glue gun for this next part. I'll apply glue around the edge. I don't need a lot. Now I have a piece of corrugated card. I'll stick this to the glue. This'll be the side of the phone. I'll wrap it all the way around. Just like this. The other piece of cardboard can go on top. I'll do the same with the other sections. It's starting to take shape. I need to join them together. I have a small metal bracket. This'll do the job. I'll stick it to the inside of the cardboard. It helps it flip over. Just like a real phone. Now I need to color it. I'm using a correction pen for this. Then I'll go around the edge with a pink marker. I'll turn it over and do the same on the opposite side. But that's not all. I'll stick this cute kitten to it. I've cut a hole where the screen will be. I'll insert a picture into it. I think that's it. I can't wait to show Annie. Look what I've got. Let's try that again. Hello? You want to speak to Annie?
Whoa! I don't believe it!
It's for you.
You're kidding me! Wow, this is so cool! I have an important call to make. They better answer.
Hello, Annie.
You won't believe the day I've had. You're gonna laugh.
Tell me everything.
Ugh, I thought mermaids would be more fun. Mom!
That doesn't sound good. Mommy's coming! Chloe? What's happened? Tell Mommy.
These toys are boring.
Oh, wait there.
Huh? What's this?
Give it a try.
Ooh, this looks fun. Come here, ducky. Look at all the colors. I could get used to this.
That should keep her busy.
And the duck goes right on top. That was it? Mom!
Are you joking? I just want to read. What now?
I finished the puzzle!
Wow, you're a genius. I'll get something else. Here you go. Have fun and take your time.
Ooh, this is more like it. I need to match up the pictures. How hard can it be? Not hard at all. Ugh. Boring! Mom!
Not again.
Oh, hey, Pikachu. How's it going?
What?
Look, I finished it.
There must be something you can play with. Let's see. Come on, think. Nope. Nothing. What are we gonna do? Wait. I wonder. Yeah, I think I've got it. This'll solve everything. Wait right there, honey. I'll need a piece of cardboard. And a pair of scissors. I'll cut off the corners. I want to make them curved. That's perfect. Now it's time to get creative. I'll need a marker pen for this next part. I'll draw a small square on the cardboard. Then I'll divide it into sections. I'm making a grid pattern. I'll number each square. Now I need to cut the grid out. I'll put it on one side for now. I have a sheet of pink paper. I'll use this to color the square. It's so colorful. I'll flip it over. I'll rub a glue stick over the back of it. I need it to be super sticky. This'll be my frame. Next, I need a blank sheet of white paper. I'll draw love hearts on it. Then I'll sketch out Pikachu. I don't want to make any mistakes. This has to keep Chloe entertained. There's so much pressure on me. I'll quickly color it in. I can't forget about Pikachu. I wish I had rosy cheeks like that. It's a work of art. Now back to the grid. I'll turn it over. I'll put glue on it. Then I'll stick my drawing to it. I don't want any creases. I can cut it into pieces. Time to put it into the frame. I'll arrange the pieces like this. It'll make a great puzzle! Okay, I think it's ready. Chloe will love it! Oh, I almost forgot. I need to move the pieces. Oh, Chloe, I made this for you.
Are you seeing this, Pikachu? It's awesome!
Phew. I think it's working.
Wish me luck! This looks tricky. I'll slide this tile over here and then move this one. I need to concentrate.
And I need to relax. Wait. I want to check something. Ah, that's more like it.
This is the last piece! Mom!
Seriously? What?
Check it out!
Pikachu!
Oh, you finished it already. I'm proud of you.
I want to do it again! It was fun! Hurry, Mom!
I need to get the high score! I've almost done it! Oops!
Hey! Watch where you're going!
That was your fault. Ah, another glorious day. Oh no! Hooligans! No fighting on the campus! Knock it off! Get out of here! No more, do you hear me?
I didn't do anything! Oh great, it's you. Whatever, you're not gonna ruin my day. Whoa, candy! Aw, it's empty. What a letdown. I should've known.
Mmm, a moment on the lips, a lifetime on the hips. But it's totally worth it. What are you staring at?
All I wanted was a piece of candy!
Hey, Mia, look at this.
What is that? It's glorious!
I know! It's so soft and squishy. Whoa! Did you see that?
Look out!
Mmm, what a delicious-looking sandwich. Nothing could ruin this moment. What? Where did that come from? That was close. Now where was I?
Ugh, I got slimed! Yuck!
Did I do that?
Whoa, it's so stretchy. It's like a giant booger. But I can't put it down. Hang on. I've got an idea. My phone case is a little boring, so let's give it a makeover. I'll cut the neck from a balloon. I only need the bottom section. This'll do the job. Now I need the slime. Ooh, that feels good. I'll mold and shape it, then roll it into a ball. That can go into the balloon. Once I've done that, I'll pinch and twist it. I don't want the slime leaking out. That looks good. Now I need my glue gun. I'm gonna apply glue to the phone case. It's important I use white glue for this. I want to create a random shape. And I want it to be over most of the case. Hmm, that's what I want. Now I'll use the glue to fill it in. This is the easy part.
I'll just stay within the border. I don't want any blank spots. Before the glue sets, I'll press the balloon onto it. And now I have a fun phone case. It feels so good!
Whoa, did you make that? Get over here!
Oh my gosh, it's really happening! I was hoping you'd say that!
Do you want candies or chips?
I'll take the chips.
That seems like a fair trade. Whoa, this is great!
Yeah, yeah, I'm eating chips. It doesn't get any better. They're my favorite! I could eat them all day.
What are you doing? I want to see how hard I can squeeze it.
No! Don't do it!
Oh no, I've made a terrible mistake. What? What is this? Ugh, I've been slimed.
Sorry, but Miles did it. Potato chip?
Meh, why not? I do like chips. Maybe you kids aren't so bad after all. This is for you.
Time for a snack. Ooh, ugh. Why do I have to sit next to you? Whoa!
I know, it's pretty awesome. But you've not seen anything yet. I'll put my finger into the slot. A quick press of a button and I've got beautiful nails. Looks good, huh?
Wow! Amazing! You're so glamorous!
Yeah, I know. I'll do the rest of my nails.
Maybe I could do something with my nails. I'll need some modeling clay. I'll smooth it out. Then I'll roll it into a ball. Now I'll shape it. I want to make it into a square shape. Now I'll take some gray modeling clay. I'll roll it into a sausage. I think that should do it. Now I'll wrap it around the blue clay. I'll press it all together. Now I'll make a face. It's looking quite cute. I'll make some more cute little faces. They're all my favorite characters.
Who needs to go to a salon? Just look at them.
Yeah, well look at my nails.
Wow! How did you do that?
I'll add a splash of color to my painting. Ugh, that doesn't look good.
Ow! That hurt!
Oops, my bad. Hey, Mia, maybe this'll cheer you up. I know you like dogs. Woof, woof!
Wow! Look at that! It's so cute!
Hey, could I have it? Please?
What? No. You can look, but you can't touch.
Ugh, that's so frustrating! I never get to have nice things! I guess I have to make my own entertainment. I'll cut this colored paper into strips. I'll fold these pieces over each other. I'll keep doing it, building up the layers. I want to alternate the colors. This is so relaxing. It's like origami. I'm almost done. I just need to make a few more folds. That's it!
Whoa, look at that!
It does look good. Well, I've got more dogs. See? I'm a total animal lover.
No problem. I'll cut a piece of paper into a cat shape. Then I'll draw a face. It needs to have whiskers. Aw, it's so adorable! Now I can stick it to the paper. It's a homemade fidget tube. They're so much fun!
Whoa, how'd you do that? Ugh, stay back. I've got a dog and I'm not scared to use it.
Bring it on! You're going down!
No way! Take that! Settle down, class. What the? Is this an art class or an animal shelter?
Oops, be cool.
Cut it out. She started it.
Did not!
Yeah, you did. That's more like it. Oh, look at that. These are cool. Grr, easy boy. Can't we all just be friends?
No way!
What is he doing? Get back to your work! This is so unfair. Throw the ball, honey! Great job!
Check out these skills! She shoots, she scores!
No! What have you done?
Uh-oh. Mom's piggy bank! Do you think she'll notice?
I think so. We need to fix it or we're in trouble.
I'll pick up the money. A little something for my trouble.
Wait a minute. I know what to do. I've made a hole in this cup.
And I've got the money. I'll put it into the cup. That was fun.
And now… Huh? I didn't think this out. Ah, I see the problem.
Yeah, that's not gonna work, Dad. But this might. What do you think? We can put the money in here. And it's safe. Any thieves will think it's pizza. Ta-da!
I mean, it's a good idea, but I don't think your mom will like it. We need to think of something else. Oh, I've got it! I've cut circles from the pizza box. Now I'll stack them up and push a wooden rod through them. This is gonna make a conveyor belt. I'll put them on either side of this box, and I'll hold them in place with these two pieces of cardboard. I'll line more wooden rods on a strip of paper. I'll space them out evenly. Just like this. I'll wrap the paper around the circles. Now for the next part. I've arranged the three pieces of cardboard and cut a hole in one side. I'll push the conveyor belt through the hole. It's time to finish the frame! Wow, it's so bright! And it even has a smiling face! I'll put a wheel on the side to operate the belt. And now it's ready! What do you think?
Whoa! Did you make a bang? Let's try it out! I'll put the coin right here. Then turn the wheel. It's working! The money is inside the bank! I love it! I could do that all day!
We'll put it right here.
Mommy's gonna love it!
Now we have a soccer game to finish. Let's go! I used to be a player when I was young. I've still got the moves.
Uh-oh! Dad! That was close.
Oops.